which is undertaken to the glory of thy name, who with the Father and the Holy Spirit livest and reignest, one God, world without end. Amen. That here, through Jesus Christ our Lord, our Father, which art in
truly laid.